I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet do. Although my heart is falling too, I'm in love with your body. And last night you were in my room, and now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new.
Hey guys, welcome back. It's me, just Tiffany B. And you guys, as you could tell by the title, this is gonna be a huge haul. I tried to film this video. I feel like this is the third time I'm filming this video. I had some of these stuff for a while, and this is definitely a collective haul. I didn't go out and purchase this all at once. So I did get most of it when I did go on my birthday. I did stop at the Victoria's Secret outlet, and you guys, that was amazing. Like, that was crazy. And then afterwards, I did stop at Victoria's Secret a few different times. So you guys, I'm not exaggerating when I say this is going to be a huge haul. Don't take this lightly. Go get a snack, get comfortable, because we about to go through some things. So I don't even know where to start. Like, I got everything laid out in front of me. I'm like overwhelmed right now. So before I jump off, I'm going to tell you guys from now, of course, within all the stuff that I got either from Victoria's Secret outlet and from the stores, you know that I picked you guys up something. So yes, I will be doing a giveaway, and I will list all the prizes at the end and all the information at the end. So stay tuned. These were 3 for $9, or if you just wanted to pick up like an extra one, each of them were $3. So each of these bottles were $3. I went ahead and picked up 3 of the Mango Temptation, picked up a Pure Daydream, and you guys, this one smells so beautiful. $3. Can't beat these stuff. Like, Victoria's Secret body lotions for $3. And I also picked up Endless Love. And then you guys, I had to get my hands on Strawberries and Champagne. If you guys, this is like one of their signature scents. It's just so beautiful. Like this. I have a whole bunch of perfumes. I picked up about 5 different perfumes. Their perfumes were 75% off. Perfumes that be going for like $60 to $50 were selling for $13, you guys, in the outlet. First perfume that I picked up, I believe this is Dark Angel. And you guys, this smells so beautiful. It smells very like a mature, sweet smell. It definitely have hints of vanilla in here. And this bad boy that were for $52, this was for $13.99. Seduction, this is Dark Orchid. So this one is also a mature, sweet smell. It's a fruity, mature smell, because you definitely smell like hints of fruit in this. Yes, you know, just one for the air. Okay, this one was also around, this one I believe was $14.99. it was like a dollar more than the Dark Angel, but this one was also in the tens, you guys, 70% off. This was about $14.99. this one, now when you're in the outlet, you don't really get to smell the perfumes because there's not every single tester. So I just saw the box and I just had to go with it. So I just went ahead and I purchased Basic Instant. And with me, everything smells so beautiful in the store. There wasn't a tester for this one, so I just had to go ahead and pick this up too. The way everybody was just jumping at it, like grabbing one, I'm like, I need to grab one for myself. But this one was also for $13.99. And this one, I'm sorry you guys, like, it smells like a grandma-y smell. Like, right now, hey, maybe a few years down the line I might change my mind about it, but right now this one smells, it smells too mature for me. It smells, it has a sweet smells to it, but it smells like a grandma-ish type perfume. I'm not too mad about it. This one was Breathless. I can't remember if I like this one. Oh yes, this one smells fresh. I don't know why I haven't worn this yet. This was $12 as well. So you see, like, you get the same packaging for like the Basic Instinct, and this one is Breathless. This one is bomb. And then this one is Passion Struck. This one is a perfume, but it's like so sweet. Like, do you know their lotions that they do? They just made this into a perfume. Like, it's not a fragrance mist, it's a straight up perfume. It lasts all day. And yes, I have been testing this out because I had this for a while now. But this one on the bottle, it said it was for $30, and I picked this up for $8.99. Last in the perfume area, I picked up another Dark Angel, and this is just like a miniature rollerball. I feel like it's a spray though. Okay, this is what the big box looked for this. This, just imagine this packaging in a huge box for this. It was so beautiful, but I had to throw it away because I don't like hoarding things in my room. So this is Dark Angel, but in like a rollerball perfume. $18.99, you could get this for $5. Like, what? $5? Of course I was gonna pick up a second package. Like, look at, and like, look at the mini wings on this. Look at the mini wings on this. Gorgeous. I almost bought this purse inside like the regular Victoria's Secret when the perfume for this came out. Look how gorgeous this is. Look how gorgeous this bag is. This bag is originally $20, and guess how much I got it for? Guess how much I got it for? I got it for $5. I don't know why I didn't get more. The only reason why I did get more is because I don't travel that much and I don't need a whole bunch of mini travel bags. This was for $42, and I bought this for $10. So it came with the pouch. It comes with a brush. It comes with a body size, I mean, it comes with the perfume, a body mist. It comes with a hand cream, a lip balm. The lip balm and the body spray is in my purse already. And this is a travel size body mist. Don't ask me why the travel size body mist is not in my purse, but hey. One thing that I knew I was gonna get this off the bat as soon as I saw the color is because I love the line Total Flirt. I love that line because it's so beautiful. It's fruity, it's sweet, it's fresh. I love that line so much. So everything in here is like Total Flirt, you know what I mean? All of that plus the bag was for $10, you guys. I went crazy and bought a few more of these. This one is Pink Passion Fruit. This is just like the perfume. So this came out first and then they made perfumes for these as well. So the line for this is called Passion Fruit, and this is the body lotion, and I love to lather myself up into this lotion and then take the perfume and just go like this and then walk down the hall and choke people with my scents. It just smells so good. I just wish I could just reach over so you could smell it. Because it's like fruit in a bottle, and I love fruity scents. Like, fruit on me all day is life. Okay, anyway, so this was $18, and I believe these were for $4.50. This huge bottle that you usually pay $18 for was for $4.50. What? You know I got more than one, right? You know I got more than one, right? If you know me, you know I got more than one. You guys already know I love Total Flirt. $4.50, you know how to pick this flavor up. So the last one I got, this is coconut mango. It's fruit in a bottle, my favorite, I love it. This is $4.50, so hey, no thinking about it, I picked that up. I got was this basic tee. It says pink on the chest right here. It has gray shoulders and the bottom is red. This was originally for $24.95. Now the clothes wasn't on sale as much as like the body lotions and perfumes and bags, but you still got a discount with this. So this was for $13, I believe. So when I was there, I made it a mission to start picking up some more gray leggings because I have a whole bunch of black ones, but I don't have that many gray leggings. So I picked up some gray yoga pink. Is the flat leggings. It's originally for $35.95, and the area that I picked this up, they had a whole wall for leggings that were $12.99. so this was $13. Another basic tee. It has Miami Beach on it, so you know I had to get this. It has sequins in the middle. It has pink on the shoulders right here. And it's just a basic white tee with some glitter to it. You know what I mean? I really like the shirts with the glitter. So anything that's with glitter with Victoria's Secret, it's just going to be a little bit more expensive. So this one was for $35. And guess how much I picked this up for? This was for $35 and I got this for $14.99 if you want to be exact. Moving along, if you watch my older Victoria's Secret haul, you already know that I got this in like a bright orange type of color and I paid full price for that. Yeah, but I got this at the outlet. Now this was already marked down. The original price is $28.95 and then the tag, it has a little tag on it for $19.99 and that section had a additional discount. So this one I got for $10. It was for $9.99 and this is what I expect to pay for this shirt because it's very basic. It just has a pocket right here and the only thing cute about it, it says pink. That is it. When I saw these leggings, I fell in love. It's colorful. It just slaps you in your face. And these are definitely going to be cropped, especially for me when I pull up the leggings. They are going to be cropped. And then I love this thick band right here that says pink across. You guys, when I saw this, I'm like, yes, that is me. Let me see this price for it. It's originally for $54.95. Who? I'm sorry for whoever is out there who paid full price for this $54.95 price leggings. Guess how much I got this for? It was in the section for the $15.99 section. This was $55 and I got it for $15.99. These long t-shirts, you guys. So this is a basic long t-shirt. It's kind of basic, I'm not gonna lie. It says pink on the pocket right here. And in the back, you got a little party in the back. It says pink and white, and it says pink again in gray. So, you know, it's kind of cute in the back. Let me see. So again, this was marked down two times. The original price was for $34.95. And then on the sticker, it says for $16.99. And it was additionally marked down in the store again. So I got this for $12.99. So this isn't bad. This is basically a gray high-waisted leggings. This is gonna definitely fit me because I have longer legs. And this has a longer waist torso, so I can pull this up as much as I want. It's just so beautiful and it's thick and it's heavy material, right? So this, it doesn't have an original price on here, but it has a markdown price for $36.50 and it was in the $15.99 section for the leggings. Basically, it's a gray shirt and it has floral across the chest right here, floral on the shoulders. Hey, so it's kind of a basic tee, but it got a little cuteness to it. You know? Okay. This one's gonna be a cropped legging as well. I don't know where it's gonna fall at, but you know, I'm gonna try it on for you. Let me give you the price. So this also had no price on it, but it was marked down to $36.50, and I picked this up for $15.99. So I picked this one up. I never had a long sleeve sleep tee before, so I hope it's not going to be annoying on the shoulders or it doesn't get me hot during the night. But it says angel right across the chest right here and it has its iconic stripes, but it's in gray and white. And yeah, I just love this so much. And it has like pink at the bottoms of the shirt and also the sleeves. So, you know, I thought it was cute or whatever. The original price for it was for $35 and they had a little section for 90s and this was for $10. It was for $9.99, so of course I picked this up. Okay, sorry. You guys, when this originally came out, this onesie, when it came out during the Christmas time, I was really debating on getting this. I remember it being for like a ridiculous price, like $50 or $60. I can't remember exactly. If somebody knows the price for it, I don't feel like looking it up. But this is like the onesie with the little butt part. It says pink and it's removable. It's like so cute. Okay, sorry. Anyways, You guys, I got this for $17.99. I got this for $17.99. And I can't remember the original price for it. I'm sorry, but this is so beautiful. And I'm so glad that I didn't buy it for full price. Whatever the price was, I'm just so glad I didn't buy it for the full price. This is the last item that I got from the outlet. This is the first thing when I stepped through the door, I saw this and I saw the price for it for $85. Yes, it's cute with the tassels and it has Victoria's Secret right here, and it's basically a drawstring book bag. But I don't know where they got $85 from, but when I was in the store, it was listed for $7.99. I picked this shirt up online when it was Black Friday, and this shirt was on sale for $30 for their Black Friday special. So you know I had to go and pick this up. But it says pink and metallic gold right here. It says pink on the sleeve right here. It says pink on the sleeve right here. I don't sequence right here for the little puppy right here on the pocket. And then in the back, it says pink. This is when I started paying full price for things, okay, you guys? This is, the jacket alone was for $45. So this zip up jacket was for $45. Then I picked up this shirt that kind of went with it. It kind of had the same skin tones, undertones with it. So I picked this shirt up also at the mall, and it was for $32.95. Oh Jesus. It's starting to rack up here. And then also underneath, I did pick up the leggings. These are reversible. It's peach on the outside and then regular gray on the inside. You can reverse them if you want. I picked this up for $59.95, but it's really cute, you guys. It's really cute, and it has like the peach stitching all the way down the sides. I'll go ahead and try it out for you guys. I also had a whole bunch of coupons to use plus a birthday discount because I bought it the day of my birthday. So this is the first Victoria's Secret outfit I bought. I picked this up during Christmas time. I really love the pattern so much, you guys. I really think it's so cute. So these are the bottoms right here. It has a little thickness to the belt, just a little bit. But yeah, this is the bottom. This is the mesh that goes with it, so you know everything's matching. So this is the top right here. And I got those three pieces for $39.99. They had a sale going on that if you bought any of the pajama sets, then you got the slippers for free. What? So you got these, and they're such good quality because they're very thick, they're pink, and they're so soft, you guys. And don't worry, because I never wore them before, they're clean. But you guys, they're so soft. So imagine me in my onesie outfit with my pink shoes. Okay, they had two tees for $16. So if you think about it, one shirt is like $8 a pop. So this one right here is this charcoal blue grayish type shirt. It says pink on the pocket right here. It's very basic, and it has this just stripe down at the bottom. So this, I love these types of pink. It's like a dusty mauve-y rose pink. So it has pink on the pocket. It's basic in the front basically, and it just says pink across the back. You know, nothing too jazzy, but you know, it was for $8, so you can't complain. Sweet and Flirty spray up. It's for $10. I was just trying to get the price to a certain amount, because if you did spend a certain amount, you got this blanket for free. And I never opened this blanket up. You got this $59 blanket for free if you spent a certain amount. So let's just go ahead and open this bad boy up.
Right here. Why would I do this? I don't want to mess up. Okay. So this is basically it right here. I don't know if you can see anything. It says Victoria's Secret. Oh my gosh. It's so cozy. It's so warm.
But it has tassels on the ends, and it says Victoria's Secret, and it's gray, pink, and white. I got the buy one, get one free gift set, and this perfume set was sold for $45, and it's $490. basically it has a sample size of the Bombshell, the Tease, I love the Tease, the Very Sexy, the Scandalous, and the Oh So Sexy. You guys, the Oh So Sexy perfume is to die for. It's basically a sample size for each and every one of them. I'm so happy that I got my hands on this. I just wish this packet, even if it costs more, I just wish the samples were bigger. All right, did I go through everything? Am I done? But wait, there's more. All right, you guys, it's time for the giveaways. Are you guys ready? All right, so diving into this giveaway, let's just go through the second place winner. There will be two winners, so this bag is for the second place winner. So as I hinted through the video, I did pick up an extra pink gift bag set. This is a Total Flirt collection. It comes with the brush, the lip balm, the hand cream, the body mist, and the travel size body spray. It's originally for $42 and I got this for $10, so this could be yours. Just keep paying attention. I picked up a travel size Rollerball Dark Angel for you guys. I picked up a lip oil. I picked up a Victoria's Secret lip oil for you guys. As I hinted through the video, I picked up an extra Mango Temptation. And also, as you can tell by the bag, the second place winner will be also winning this bag right here. So this is a drawstring book bag. So this is all what the second place winner will be winning. The first place winner will be winning mostly everything, but just one extra thing. So of course you'll be winning the bag. So I'm gonna have two winners that's gonna be twinning with me with the same bag. Hey. So of course the first place winner will be winning the gift set, the body lotion, Mango Temptation, the Rollerball Dark Angel, and also the lip oil. Okay, so that is which the first place winner will be winning. The only thing that's different that the first place winner will be winning also is this Christmas set perfume sampler. It comes with the Bombshell, Scandalous, Tease, Very Sexy, and also Sexy is my favorite. Okay, just say. So you'll also be winning that as well. That is what the first place and second place winner will be winning. And you guys, if you think this is a bomb giveaway, wait, there's more. Oh, the first place and second place winner will also be winning a $20 gift card to Victoria's Secret. So if you don't think this is enough, just imagine the gift cards so you could go out and buy your own little trinkets as well. You guys, this is one of my bombest giveaways so far. This is so crazy. I'm so glad that I'm finished filming this video so I could get these prizes out to you guys as soon as possible. So, as usual, my giveaways are open for a month. So as soon as this video is published, from the published date to one whole month, you got a month to enter. Please, you guys, just be subscribed. That is the only requirement you need to be entered in this giveaway. That is the only requirement. Just hit the subscribe button and that's it, okay? So be subscribed. Comment down below that you entered. For extra entry, which is really a good idea because it increases your chance of winning. For extra entry, all you have to do is follow me on Instagram. Now, once you do follow me on Instagram, comment down below, say you follow me on Instagram. Let me know down below in the comments, okay? So you guys have one whole month. So all the important details, where I'm gonna be announcing the winners, the closing dates for the giveaway, and also when I announce the winners is going to be in the description box down below. So check out the description boxes. Thank you so much for watching. And if you guys watched the whole entire video from start to finish, I just want to say thank you so much. So I guess I'll see you guys later. I'll see you guys in another video. Bye, you guys.